Hello, my people, my people. Another one don't happen again for our Obodo, Nigeria. Hey! Wonder they say shall never end. See? This life, eh? Anything when anybody tell you, not they argue. Not talk, say, I never see her. Not because he never were carried there. It exists. My people, if you know, say, you didn't knew to Ada Universe TV, you never subscribe. Hit that button when it says subscribe. If you don't already hit the button when it says subscribe, I say thank you. God Almighty go bless you now. Well, well for me. Make sure not forget to press the like button and the notification button. So anytime when I put any program, you're there among the first people you can see. Make sure say I beg they follow me to share my video. And make sure beg they leave on a comment for the comment station. They say, wahala be like basico. Wahala, you know, they finish you, my people. Hey, hey. Wahala, not they finish you at all. This news, what I won't give on a soul, inside Nigeria. Now, my people couldn't listen. This woman, one that they see for years, so she did for 61 years. This boy now, my call him man now. This man, when they look so, this man, they 39 years old. When I know what this man do, this man leave his wife and his children for where they day. Carry something and matches lighter with the liquid. Carry and for gallon. Travel go Mina for inside Nigeria, for not outside of Nigeria, my people. As he carry and go there, he bring this in mama come out. So this woman won't they look so when he did 61 years. Where this woman day, you know, you don't know what it happened. He pour the thing when he carry for gallon. He pour him, come put lighter on top of his mama head when he did 61 years. This man won't they was so. He can't turn his mama to R.I.P. My people. As me on the talk, so this one I apple for this first period though. Inside this December, we did January. Now, this one apple for December 28th. Now, this story happened. My people, this man won't have this. So he born in mama, turn out to RIP. Nothing remain for the woman body. Now, that will come hold and come call police. My people, now police come answer and say, ah. Your mama dey for Mina. You dey where you dey for that side. Why you go carry this country, come do this country to your mama? Tell your mama to RIP. He say, na his mama, na he dey worry her marriage, his marriage. He say, his mama not let his marriage rest. He say, his mama too dey shook mat for his marriage. He say, his mama too dey put mat for his marriage. He say, na his mama dey control his marriage. Na make her say, no, enough is enough. Saying go go do this country game, make it for tell mama to RIP. So hey, mama go let the marriage rest, my people. When I don't hear this country before, where will they take leg go for this life? Mother-in-laws, please, I beg una. Children of nowadays, their thinking is different. Mother-in-laws and sister-in-laws, make una not put mouth for una brother or una pikin marriage again. Make una come out una eye. If you like the man they treat her, the woman they treat her bad. If you like the woman they kill him. Anything where the woman like make it do one, make una not put mouth. Make una leave them, make them marry. If the man tired, see no one marry again, the man go carry kawa, he go go. If the woman see no go marry again, they go leave their self. Make una not put mouth. Una not say before, mother-in-laws, we be say that they enjoy ram. Mother-in-laws, they will say that they enjoy ram. They won't know what they apple for their picking marriage. Now they even they control. So mother-in-law, they won't know everything with the apple. Now, go to the, no one on the shook man. They enjoy doing it. So mother-in-law self won't even know how they are picking to sleep with you. So mother-in-law, they. So mother-in-law won't know all affair with the apple for their picking own. So mother-in-law won't know how they are picking money they work out a day. There's no doubt about it, say no day. Someday. So mother-in-law self, they cook man, they give trouble. e day. Some daughter-in-law, kukuma, they not see good. When I say this side and this side and the same thing. So daughter-in-law, not your good be say the woman no fit bear them again. What did the daughter-in-law they do to his son? She will be forced to talk. Because what did the poor woman they see person? Because during her own time, she not marry her husband like that. And look at the way the daughter-in-law, the wife, they marry his son. So she will be forced to talk. So we don't know the kind of marriage we be say this man with the wife they do. We be say mama they put mouth. Because right now, as me and they talk so, this woman now 61 years, she don't be RIP. She not do this life anymore. Now they mark on the judge to police say, see what happened. Okay. And as me and they talk so, the woman where she they fight for, which is his wife, don't pack a load, run, come off a house. Say ma, when if he do this kind of thing to your mama, what about him? Say this ma, if he do this kind of thing, give him mama. So the ma, if he do it to run, so as me on the talk, so this woman don't pack a load, he don't run, come out, he not they marry the ma again. Una see, say wahala, be like basic, but you know they finish. The woman where they fight for when it take because of I go tell the mama to RIP, as me how they talk so as it the apple where the woman here says what the husband do, the woman pack a load, he run. If now you no go run, man, when if he do this kind of thing to a mama, which woman won't marry him? The woman carry her own load, he run. She says she know they marry the man again. He run. Now police don't carry this woman. The poor mother-in-law, she's gone. Just 61 years old, the time we busy, he was supposed to carry grandchildren they enjoy. Now, one picking from nowhere, can't turn this woman to RIPC because his mama they shook mouth. Now, they say, your mama they disturb your marriage. Your mama didn't mean her. Now they stay for the same place. Now they stay for the same house. Why can't you just mind your business with your wife? Probably, your wife done they complain, saying, now your mama they control you. Everything, your mama, the wife done they carry blame, they give your mama every day. Why go they say, mama? So you don't talk for you picking here, say, my mama, now make this man come out, you go turn your mama to RIP. Or if he be not be your wife too. Because not only in maths now with a year, the poor woman all did this life to speak for herself again. This man, when I see, so she is 39. He turned your mother because of his stupid marriage. We be say, you won't marry a woman. Turn your own mama. Hey, God. Not a person not a year for this life again. It gets so kind of news, you be say they go send come for you like this, you say go just tire. Say, what did they happen to Nigerians? Not be end time they come, so because Bible talk and say if end time don't they come, they can't even never hear for none of the year. If you know, so you never repent, now begin repent too, because people with devil they use too much. Devil they use a lot of people. In fact, this end time that they come, devil come begin they do different things can they happen. Different bad things can they happen. See, can't think we never hear for Nigeria before. We can't begin the year and now. The can't think we never hear for Nigeria before. We don't the year and now. So can evil be too much on Nigeria, my people? This matter passed me. Now make me beg mother-in-laws and sister-in-law, brother-in-law. Make una live with my brother and my sister alone. Anyway, they want marry their marriage, may they marry. Come out mouth. Me want picking no control you to RIP before your time. Yes, so me want picking up from nowhere, control you to RIP before your time. Me not gonna short your life for you. Because who don't go. You know if you come back. Husband and wife matter kukuma the one they put mouth. Because basically when you put man, I go take your head, carry on. They will take you settle. It don't happen so many times. And it will keep on to the happen. So people make una get sense. Husband and wife matter. Know how you go shook mouth put. So that they not go take you to buy. If not, at that one they rain for that, they'll take una to settle. Both mother-in-law, both father-in-law, both brother-in-law, both sister-in-law, they go take una settle. If you shook mouth for husband and wife matter. Uh-huh. My people, if you know, say you know any case like that, drop your comment for the comment section for Mother Universe TV. I go see you again for my next video, guys. Thank you and God bless. One love. Bye, guys.